can turn the world on with a smile. You can take a nothing day and suddenly make it all seem worthwhile. What a secret, and you should know it. With each glance and every little movement you show it.
Love is all around.
Don't need to fake it.
You can never tell.
Why don't you take it? You're gonna make it after all. How will you make it on your own? This world is awfully big. Girl, it's time you're all alone. When it's time you started living, it's time you let someone else do some giving.
Love is all around.
Don't need to fake it.
You can have it now.
Why don't you take it? You're gonna make it after all.
You're gonna make it after all.
This is the true story of 12 PhD students picked to study at Stanford University, work together, and have their lives taped to find out what happens when people stop doing research and start getting real. This is Real World Neuroscience.
Hi, I'm Lynn McIntosh. I'm from Hawaii. I went to college at University of Chicago, where I played a lot of hockey, was on the team there. I did some computational neuroscience. But mostly I just scored a lot of goals, and then I had to get a master's in mathematics to count them all. I'm on the ice hockey team here. I'm from Hawaii. I know my skin's a lot darker than most people's here, so you can kind of tell I'm from Hawaii, just in the sun a lot. Surfed a lot, Pipeline, Waimea Bay, some wicked surf out there. But yeah, I play a lot of hockey. I'm from Hawaii.
Hey, what's up?
Hey.
Are you eating almonds with your gloves on? Wait, you're eating. Didn't you just touch E. coli?
Is it okay if I eat with my gloves on?
Really? Hi, everyone. My name's Jesse. I'm just here to make friends. I feel like I'm really supportive of people and helping them make really tough decisions. And so I hope I just come out of this with a bunch of friends.
So, Jesse,
yeah.
I told you I'm from Hawaii.
Yeah, I know. Everyone knows you're from Hawaii. I'm trying to finish this SIN project, because they're going to judge us if I don't finish it, so.
Whose backpack is this?
I don't know. I don't really care, either.
Wait, isn't this Gregor's backpack? Wait, check this out.
Oh my god, is that all chocolate?
There's nothing but chocolate in here.
Does he even have a computer?
No.
Oh my god. Lena, I think he's a hoarder. Oh my god. Should we have an intervention?
I think we should just eat it.
We should just eat his chocolate, right? That's probably best, I think. Okay. Yeah, we'll do that.
Oh god, it's so good. Hey, sorry, I have to introduce myself. My name is Gregor Yuri. I'm from Switzerland. Like, the only country that makes good chocolate here. Oh my god, this is so good.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so I like, solid molecular research. I currently work on yeast. I kind of want to, like, make bacteria or invent yeast that make chocolate better. And I just saw this study that chocolate consumption correlates with number of Nobel Prizes won, so my country is leading, obviously. This chocolate is for research purposes only. Not sharing it. I don't think I'm addicted at all. I did just as much chocolate as everybody else.
Alex just texted me that Jesse has been making these impressions of you. I heard it's really, really funny.
What, Jesse's making fun of me?
I'm from Switzerland and I have sensitive feelings.
Like, why would somebody make fun of me?
Oh, well, I mean, you're from Switzerland, so
what?
Maybe
seriously,
that's why.
Jesse, what the fuck? I heard you're making fun of me.
What?
Making fun of me?
No, I would never. Have you been making fun of me?
Never make fun of me?
No, that's like really mean.
You promise?
Yes.
Okay, let's be friends.
That sounds great. Yeah, let's be friends.
Okay.
Please.
Hi, my name is Edgar Zavalosa. I'm from Arizona. I went to University of Arizona. I'm really nervous, like, coming to Stanford and being with everyone, because I'm really shy and I'm, like, really quiet.
Rack city bitch, rack city bitch, 10, 10, 10, 20.
My mom told me or warned me that all the California people are going to try and corrupt me, but I think I'll be okay.
What's my name?
Drix.
Oh, hi. I'm Stephen, Dr. Stephen Sloan. And what's that? What do? What does it look like? I save people's lives every day.
My name is Caitlin. I'm a world-renowned ice skater, and I brought my medals to show you.
Hey, Pono. Have I told you I'm from Hawaii?
Where's Hawaii? Is that a Yankee state in the north?
Yeehaw! Ow! Hi, I'm Meredith, and I'm just super excited to be here. And it's just so much fun because everybody wants to be friends. Like, Jesse wants to be my friend. He wants to be everyone's friend. It's super fun because, like, Alex has a really cool fashion sense, and Caitlin, well, the one Caitlin is from Texas, and the other Caitlin has like a million medals, and she's really good at skating, and she's gonna teach us how to skate, and...
Hi, my name's Ian Ballard from Massachusetts. I'm kind of a free spirit, you know, I wanna study neuroscience so I can reach that, like, higher plane of consciousness. Yeah. The incoming class, yeah, I like them. Hung's the best. She's just so nice. Like, she's just full of this pure, happy love.
Hi, I'm Hung. I'm from Vietnam. And I really want to make a lot of friends here. Oh, hold on. I have the phone. Chai hai. Bok man wa day. Mấy người thật là khó chịu. Thôi, vậy nha. Bye bye. Hello. And I want to be nice to everyone.
Hey guys, so how are you guys liking Sin?
It's so hot. I cannot get an electrophysical.
Oh yeah, the page. That's
yes.
I did that as a 6-year-old.
I did that when I was 3.
I'm Alicia, I'm a mom, which means a Masters of Medicine student. And it's really weird because people always assume that means I have a child or something.
Oh my god, she's like a walking balloon. She's in her like 4th trimester. Like, how long have you been pregnant?
Hang on. I have to go pee.
All she does is pee. Honestly, I don't think the toilets can handle that level of liquid traffic.
Sorry, I'm late. I was at a
Gum on the Bottom of Your Shoe concert. You probably haven't heard of them. They normally play in San Francisco. I live in the Mission. Tired.
Alex is such a bitch. I cannot wait to be her best friend.
So ignorant. You know what else I hate? I used to wear those fedora hats, and that was my style. And then all of a sudden, everyone else is wearing them. So what am I gonna do? I can't do it anymore. It's just, oh my god, it's impossible.
Ow! Yeah, the TAs are great, especially Tina. Tina and I, like, I feel like we really vibe, like, she really gets me.
I think he's bipolar.
I hope the mentors like us. I think they do.
No.